Former federal MP Clive Palmer is accusing Universal Music of attempting to gouge money from him over a copyright claim that's wound up in the federal court. The legal fight centres around a catchy tune used in his election ad campaign.
Twisted Sister and its 80s hit. And Clive Palmer's 2019 election ad for his United Australia Party. Ours is not gonna count us anymore. A direct rip-off? Not so, says Clive Palmer. The former federal MP is locked in a legal battle with Universal Music, which is accusing him of a breach of copyright. Mr. Palmer fronted the federal court via a remote link this morning, telling the court he wrote the lyrics at 3 a.m. one morning, scribbling the words "Aussies not gonna cop it" on a notepad next to his bed. A barrister for Universal Music put it to Mr. Palmer, that was a complete fabrication. Do you agree? No, I don't. Mr. Palmer claims the melody for his ad and the Twisted Sister hit came from "O Come All Ye Faithful", an 18th century Christmas carol, telling the hearing it was ripped off a dead monk from Germany.
Under copyright law, the music and the lyrics are considered two separate works. Mr. Palmer told the court today he refused to pay any money to Universal for the rights because he believed they didn't have the legal rights themselves.
I don't care about the money. It's about the principle here. I didn't want to pay money for nothing. Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.